Hello everyone, welcome to our new video. Today we're going to learn something simple. We're going to see how to convert a Word document into a PDF file using LibreOffice. So, but I'm using Cal Linux. If you're using any other flavor, there's no problem. But anyway, if you're using Windows, there's something simple. You can go on the internet and look for... let's first do this first, then I'll show you how to do it in Windows. And Windows, if you're using maybe Microsoft Office 2007, you can't do it. Only you can do it online. But if you're using Office 2016, 2013, you can be able to do everything you want. Simple. So, but here we're going to use LibreOffice. So let's go on our system and look for LibreOffice. So we have LibreOffice here. So what we're going to do, we're going to type something like hi. This is my name, Azania. Okay, after that, what you do, if you wanna convert this document, what you're gonna do, you're gonna click on file. Instead of save, don't save, because if you save, it's gonna say save as, it's gonna give you all these kind of extensions like XML, it's gonna give you HTML, it's gonna give you RTF, but they didn't put here what they call PDF. So what you're gonna do, you got to go on file, then you go to export as PDF. So if you say export as PDF here, that's when you're gonna export this. So there's some settings you can see, look at here, you can set up some stuff, but if you don't want to set up, you just say export. So if you say export, it's gonna give you where you have to, you wanna export this. So if you wanna export to any document folder, you can go to your folder. I'm gonna set softwares, then I put my PDF LibreOffice. After that, then you can say export. After exporting that, you can see there is also a difference between exporters and export. So I'm gonna go to those folders, then I find that document. I can go here, and we saved it under software. You can see this is the document which we saved. You can see it's a PDF document. It's very clean and smart. So what you do, you can select here percentage, you can look at it and view it so well, close, and you can scroll up if you want to. So if you close it, you can see it has a PDF Word extension. So after that, what you're gonna do, I wanted to show the difference here. If you want to say export, it's gonna go here, and let me say go to documents and try to save in maybe same thing, looking for software. Yes, we're gonna export in software, and we're gonna say ttt and say export. Okay, that is exported. But if I wanna come here and say export as, yeah, no, that was something different. Let me see. Okay, that's how to, I'm sorry about that. That's how to convert the PDF file into a Word document file into a PDF. But then if you're using Windows and using Microsoft Office 2007, you know it doesn't convert, or earlier versions, you can go to Google and say google.com, look for a website called Small PDF. You can see Small PDF. If you see Small PDF, this is the first one you get here. You click there, then you can select which file you want here. You can say, they say PDF convert, PPT to PDF, PDF to PPT, JPEG to PDF, you know, each and every file here. These guys, they wrote a very good software, so you can check and look at what you're looking for, because if you're looking for Word document also, you can get it PDF to Word. So this gonna be fine for you. Okay guys, I think it's gonna be the end of our tutorial now, and please don't forget to subscribe, and see you in the next video. So if you're using this website, it's free, but maybe if you convert 2 to 3, sometimes it can be something whereby they can ask you to pay. But here on the LibreOffice, you use it free of charge. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.